I've been doing work in Las Vegas music scene for 4 years now, and I did a video for the 3 year anniversary, and that video can be found directly in the description. It has been an excellent, fun, joyful experience working with 67 bands, 30 officially, and 37 associated work. Associated work means that I did work without any charge. When I first started, I was with a band for a full year before expanding, and Steven Goldberg, Jewish King, put me in my first photography band. Unfortunately, the band that I first started out with broke up last year. The current members are now in Spiritual Shepherd and Simple Surgery. Steven Goldberg has been a great business partner. He always gave me a photography pass whenever I'm working. When I first started, I was just anyone starting out in Los Angeles. As time went by and being around for 4 years with hiatus time to time, he understands my line of work and what I'm providing and supporting with Las Vegas music scene. I've always been hardworking and supportive, and I appreciate all the support Steven has given me over the years. I still love doing work with Grand Watch. Before all this began, it was an idea to start it out with a team of people to run this. Since I've pulled through with all the plans for Grand Watch all by myself, I'm used to running this myself. When I do need help, I go to my closest friends. Special shout-outs to my dear friends Kenny and Sarah, who brought me with this video right now. As for that, it really takes time for me to accomplish anything since I'm just a one-man team doing everything. I used to be performing photography for a solid 2 years, and I'm now fully focusing on cinematography work. I prefer cinematography over photography. I really like catching moments with the music scene through video, and a lot of every moments can be caught on video than photographed. I've made photography more of a sentimental value. When I come into business, I keep my work ethic as well. I don't mix business with pleasure. I have a business temperament, and I have those who I work with. For all the bands I work with, I don't have a personal relationship with them. I have a professional relationship with them. Ensuring all what I can do for men and help support them in our music scene, I have a friendly, considerate business ethic, and really support to all the bands I'm associated with in a professional manner. It's best that I keep stuff direct with all the bands I work with than having a mix of both. Having a mix of personal and professional maybe seem as unprofessional. Excellent for me to actually do official work at Extreme Thing this year. Out of all the years I've been doing Screen Watch, it will help me a lot to do Extreme Thing this year. I had a lot of fun and enjoyed a lot of my time filming the event, from filming bands, filming mosh pits, to filming the crowd, and doing interviews. I hanged out with Tonight Alive for brief moment backstage, met with their tour photographer that does a lot of big photo shoots for a lot of big bands around the world. And that I caught a knockout video, and after the video was set, it was instantly that was caught on video. And it's like world star hip hop potential, like the video of the year of Extreme Thing. But damn, that video is crazy, but I cannot release it because I was doing official work at Extreme Thing, and if I do release it, I might get in trouble and all that. Overall, I did my best capturing Extreme Thing overall with all the live content I have with the event, and I just released a montage video from Extreme Thing, and that will be in the description as well as my official video from the event. But again, Extreme Thing was really fun, and I really would like to do it again. Not for future Skrillex Watch. I'll keep on what I enjoy doing. I really enjoy everything I do with Skrillex Watch. This is for enjoyment of it, and not because I have to. I want to do this. This has been my project for the past 4 years, and I really like doing everything Skrillex Watch. I don't have a job other than Skrillex Watch, so I put all my time into this and put 100% into everything I do with Skrillex Watch, and I really love doing it, and I'm gonna be providing more with Las Vegas music scene cinematically and being very supportive. Skrillex Watch is my life's work, and I've put most of my time into this. My life is Skrillex Watch, and I love doing everything all around it. I'm 19 years old, and I started this out all when I was 14 years old. Since then, I love putting all my time into this. Beyond that, I've always worked and support Las Vegas music scene. I don't know any other stuff than doing all that work with Skrillex Watch. I pretty much let my work speak for itself because I am too busy to even talk about my line of work and just keeping up, putting up content, keeping up the support for Las Vegas music scene and all that. But other than that, I thank everyone for watching Skrillex Watch 4-year anniversary. All my closest friends, fans, and everyone in general. And thanks again for Steven for all the support you have given me, keeping the music scene great and alive today. And thanks again to everyone who have given my work a chance and viewing my videos or any of my stock work. Thanks again for everything for the past 4 years, and I hope I'll be doing great with the music scene with my 5th year running.